Because I've been given unusual powers, I am not suddenly a monster. Except for these abilities, and I don't yet know how far they go, I'm the same William T. Riker you've always known. Well. Everyone still looks uncomfortable.
Perhaps they're all remembering that old saying, power corrupts.
And absolute power corrupts, absolutely. Do you believe I haven't thought of that, Jean-Luc?
And have you noticed how you and I are now on a first name basis? Number one, Will. Something has happened already.
In what way?